You ready?
Sure.
And go.
So The Revolutionists by Lauren Gunderson is a play about four women, three of whom are historically accurate, and all three of whom actually were beheaded during the French Revolution, and one character who is fictional. And it's a hugely, bitingly funny comedy about female power and as it relates to revolutions. There's some beautiful, heartwarming moments in it. There's some absolute truth in it. And there's a lot of sketch comedy.